will find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAV. The Revenant Program. Helping UAC members become all that they can be. Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC.
Olivia activated the Hellwave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
percent. Sources from
Oh no.
I never used it. This should be easy though. Try this one more time. This should be easy. Restoration items. Next time, right now I just want to get on with the mission. It's not like I need that to beat the game anyway. That was kind of fun though.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
No, I didn't want to use the purple power up.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Kadun Masamegna, Cryos Enigma, and Matt Dillon, Creon High, Olim Divini.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The pause. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown. Remote presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Place.
Lantern switch at full charge, ready for activation.
This helm will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
In effect.
people got me. They got me on lockdown now.
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged.
To rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Try not to get close up on him.